All right, for this one, I'm going to divide through first by the square root of x. So 1 to 9 of 3x to the 1 half minus 2x to the negative 1 half. Integrate this, so this ends up being 3 halves. So it ends up being 3 times 2 thirds, x to the 3 halves minus 2 times 2x to the 1 half. And we end up here with is 2x to the 3 halves minus 4x to the 1 half, 1 to 9. And ultimately, so we get 54 minus 12 minus 2 minus 4, and we get 44. That's it.